David demonstrated who his God was by killing and conquering.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. He told me this before I got here. I'm so glad he reminded me of this. See, you got to understand, God speaks to you on the level of your calling.
Come on, man. Thank you. Thank you.
He don't speak to you where you at right now. So when he shoot a thought to your mind and it seemed too amazing, see, the reason why you're having a hard time understanding it is because you're looking at your right now. God don't speak to you where you at right now. He speaks to your profane man, not your present man. Discretion will preserve me, and understanding will keep me to deliver me from the way of evil. In my mind, anything that don't have nothing to do with the will of God for my life is evil.
When Jesus made that statement, this is this. He shifted the responsibility on him.
Yes!
He said, whatsoever you say to the mountain, meaning, you gonna speak. See, most of us, we've been looking at the mountain, we've been talking to the mountain, we've been playing games with the mountain, and the mountain's still there because you haven't spoken to the mountain. So, if you living with a mountain today, it's because you haven't spoke to it.
$18 million a year.
Mm-hmm.
That's your potential.
Come on, man.
Now, this is the scary part. Just because you don't agree with it, don't mean it ain't your potential.
Oh my!
It's his sight of you. Now, your responsibility is to raise up and think how God is thinking about you.
Come on.